know, you wee little bugger. Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
Okay, we're back. I'm sorry I had to edit that, but I spent like 1 hour fighting this guy. So then I turned off the recording because I have very little storage on the computer. Yeah, and the recording for this take a lot of space. So I forgot I had the recording off. And when I pressed the button, I remember. Like when I was here and pressed the button to release the dragon, I remember that I wasn't recording. So yeah, that's what happened. So we finally defeated them. Still hearing something here. Time to get on our way. Oops, damn it. Oh yeah. Anyway. Let's get back to our normal journey. In the smiling snake over there. What's behind there? Ooh, would you look at that?
Fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Okay, more ciphers. Ciphers, ciphers. But for now, to our main quest. Check something. Yeah, okay. Had to check if the microphone's muted or not, because I could be talking to myself.
Hey, Mimir. Last we were in a boat, you had just started the storm. What did you want to tell me about the Long War?
Both sides suffered tremendous losses. And for many of us, quite frankly, war was simply no fun anymore. But a rather senseless waste of precious life. Wouldn't you agree, brother? Precisely. Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. He set about to broker a peace between the gods. Took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people. A selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
Gulfig.
What?
You were taken from this realm too early.
Hello.
You who walks among the living. My beloved Gulfig calls to me. She yearns for peace. Yet her remains lie in pieces. I beg of you, make my Gulfig whole again.
You want us to collect her bones? Gross.
Gulfig's Sather magic knows no bounds. She can reunite you with those you've lost.
Really? How?
Boy.
I can smell your grief, child. Rest assured, her magic is strong enough to create bridges between life and death, if only for a short while.
Boy, we are leaving.
They've taken three of Sweet Gulvig's bones and spread them across the lake. Bring me her bones, child. Gulvig will reward you.
Yeah, let's see this quest with Gulvig. Truck, yes. Let's go to map though. That's quite a lot to explore though. For now, let's remain with our main objective.
Father, maybe we should look for those bones.
Why?
Didn't you hear him? We could talk to Mom again. If we keep an eye out
look
while
if you wish, boy. I will not be distracted by this fool's errand.
Ah, good. The special chisel is ahead past this gate.
Prepare yourself!
Dark Elves? What are Dark Elves doing here? Why did I activate my health bar still? Roll your bones. Down, gently down the stream.
This chisel we seek. What is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Thamu. A very giant giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthur had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a quarrel of the air spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthur ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son. But in his emotional state, soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night.
so far from home. Thor.
And what happened next?
You'll see.
I thought he would say Odin. Yeah, Thor is pretty mighty as well.
Thor killed him. No. He fell in the village?
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. The truth is, the sweaty callbag just got lucky.
Do we have... that's ghost. Red Odin. Do we know who are the Vanir and who are the... other gods, I forgot. It was something with an A. East Elves, friends. Yep, yeah, yes, sir, over the other ones. But who are the Aesir?
Crystals, up ahead! A wolver! I'm ready if you are. Here we go! Ready, Bob!
Okay, he strikes twice. Okay, in this state he strikes 5 times. Wolver. They look like wolves, but they stand upright like humans and are a lot smarter and stronger and faster. Their fur is so dense it makes them tough to put down. They remind me a little of those berserkers that father put down last summer. But wolves instead of bears.
The tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel.
Okay, anything here? Another hidden chamber.
That big crystal on the giant's ring looks promising.
It does, yes, I agree.
Darn, that didn't seem to do anything.
Not to worry, my son. Come on. Thank you.
Oh, neat trick, lad.
Thanks. That's his idea.
Which way do we go? Aha! There is another side to this.
Father, take a look at this.
Just a second. Take a look at what? Did he just say it like randomly? Not actually showing me anything.
happened to the survivors?
Oh.
Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
Another secret.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Have you been here before? There we go. Or we will explore and you shall be rewarded.
There he is.
Yeah, that's
the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Come on, let me go. Thank you.
Hostiles up ahead. Are we attacking?
Not necessarily.
An off-prime light crystal.
Uh-huh. There.
Move it to the left.
What? Okay, that's something new. Stop, man.
I thought we were goners.
No. Just a little bit annoyance. Need to smash 1000 pots to get full health. Is it the other side? Okay. Get this.
Hey, hardened world tree sap. That's handy.
Handy, yes. But for what? I think I see what for. Leave this here. Oh, there's one. Question is, which symbol do we need? Surely not that one. Not that one either. Maybe that one. Yes. Let me just get back and look at the symbol again, because I forgot which one. It's like a tree and an A. Something.
Yeah.
What does it say?
To Njord, we offer back the sea's bounty.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Need to find more symbols. What's that over there? Aha! Not the one I need. Yes. Okay, so that's two.
Follow me, Atreus.
And the last one is the upper eight thingy.
Well, here's the base for the crystal we saw. But how do we get it down?
Okay. Thank you, Atreus. That did it. How are you doing? No. We're not doing that. If we do this, we're gonna die probably a couple of hundred times. Damn it. Scared me. I hate jump scares. Okay, I'm easily frightened. Easily scared.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
No offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
I think you are running. Oh.
I think you got him.
Think so too? That is an ogre, yes. Those are two ogres.
Yeah.
Why are you here? Why are you everywhere? Did crack the ice though. Oops.
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good apple.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there mead on his breath?
You let him touch this again.
Looks strong enough to pull it.
Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
Didn't do anything. What? What does this mark of the dwarves even mean? Might come and count. Can we upgrade anything with you, Mister?
Yes, yes, come in!
Chest armor by the looks of it. 2-5. Wow. I'm willing to equip that.
That's fine.
Wait. Yes. I'm gonna sell this one though. Yep, socket. Vitality, runic, defense and vitality. With their effects underneath them. Sunerization. This all damage from dark elves by 12. Same. This has nothing to it. Increased resistance to burn damage. crystal frost damage inflicted. These are all useless. Okay. The runic increases both runic attack and elemental damage. Oh. Looks like I will be equipping this. Hyper activation chance to grant a blessing on any successful party. Keep it like that for now. Let's hear nothing more.
Always happy just to chat. Let's get started.
Do I have the money? Ooh, I have 44k. Okay. Okay, let's open the chest armor and upgrade this.
Prepared in good health.
Thank you. Can I upgrade again? I can.
That looks amazing.
Longer, let's see, rest. I can upgrade that as well.
I don't suppose you could try keeping that going. But no, no, just a, it was a question. I'm fine.
Okay, let's see. This blazing magma and it's smoldering ember. This waste rest Arthur's armor. Yeah, let's craft the boy something. Enemies in the air take increased damage. On rapid fire, the last arrow inflicts increased damage. Enemies choke bear to take increased damage. Increased stun damage inflicted. Person sometimes falls headstone and Kratos is injured. Potence. Yup, you are getting up, my little boy.
Too shiny. Something else for you then?
Talisman. Some other. I'm gonna sell this.
That should tide you over.
Sell this. Oops. This either. Leave this. Okay. Gonna leave this. There are no lost items.
Don't let the Draugr get you.
And right now, armor. Yes. So sockets. Okay, everything is socketed. Look a little bit better now. And why would I want
hey, Sandra,
to do that?
Could you take a look at this?
Honestly, I don't have much else going on right now.
Oops, wrong one.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Boy, Farmer really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Uh-huh, there we go. Did that not hit?
My shop's right here.
Move it.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Can't wait to see the door.
Ready yourself, boy!
Ouch. Let me kick your ass real quick. I guess that's because I saw this, that there was a rage here. So I decided why not.
Lemire, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war, so many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Why do we move this though? Maybe we'll find out here. Maybe not. There's something over here though. There isn't? Which way do we go? Oh, okay. There's a chest over here. And we go up, I guess? I see. I think. Oh boy. We have to push that crystal over there somehow. Excuse me for a moment. Okay. How do we push this crystal over there? Something's happening. I think not. Which way do we go? How do we get there? What's going on now? Why does this crystal exist here? I can't push this anywhere.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
Come on, run. Thank you.
Shh.
There you go, Zal. We're up. Guess it's up.
Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
Took him a lot of thinking.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
Everything will go as planned. Kratos knows what he's doing.
What now?
Hold tight.
Come on. Now we're right.
Seems ill-advised.
Jump.
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Or it worked perfectly. Let's see what we have now. Armor, waste. I would have to equip that. No sockets though.
Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
Cannot.
Boy, over here.
Sand bowl, and now what do we do?
What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter that...
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Ooh, that... Oh, no, but... Why doesn't it go the first time? There we go. Winter... That's summer. Not sure if that's spring. Yeah, that should be it.
Try that.
Vetcher, Var, Sumar, House. It didn't work. But I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Boy.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, House. It didn't work. But I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Okay, let's try. Next on each. Wait, what? This is somewhere. That fall. And that went. Oh, wait. I messed up. Really? This come at random? Or this doesn't have fall? What? No fall there? It would mean I would say fall over here. This should be somewhere. This doesn't have somewhere? Come on. Why though? Yeah, this doesn't have somewhere. Okay, so this doesn't have silver, which means this is not silver. That didn't have autumn. So it's not this one. Let's try with somewhere on this. Actually, let's try with fall. Does this not have winter? Damn it. Okay, then backwards we're doing it. That should be winter.
Try that.
House. Come on. Bauer. That's it.
Yep, worked.
Yes.
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Okay.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola.
You're like in school.
How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to. Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the bow!
Get to the bow, now!
Behind you!
To the bow, boy.
Before the floor collapses.
I feel like I'm gonna fail a couple of times here. Don't run from me. Got you, Deva! Sorry about the Bulgarian. I was like, where did you go, dammit? We're gonna fail because of stupid things like that. Stop, damn it. What was I supposed to do? Come on.
The ball dropped away. I'm collapsing. I'm set. Trouble.
Why didn't you shoot it?
Jump.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
I like Mimir.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come.
Really?
Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you.
Almost getting crushed.
You're cracked, you know that.
Well, well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
I see a chest. I dropped down. I cannot, I guess.
Now.